happens. Today, I am planning to speak about Hiroshima Day. You know, August 6th is observed as Hiroshima Day. What is the importance of Hiroshima Day? August 6th in Japan, in Hiroshima, first atom bomb was dropped, and this took the lives of many people. Lakhs of people, around 1 lakh people, instantly they breathed their last. This incident happened because of 1945 World War II. Before it was going to end, America dropped in Japan atom bomb, that is nuclear bomb, which has the capacity to destroy the whole nation. The whole nation was destroyed instantly, within no time. This caused a great disaster in Japan. Total number of populations in a few kilometers burned alive instantly. After this incident, UNO was formed. Within a few couple of days, August 9th, again in Nagasaki, another nuclear bomb was dropped. These two incidents shows that war creates a lot of disturbances in the life of the people. War always leads to destruction. This destruction is a great cause for the devastation of the human community from the earth. So, my dear friends, we have to uphold peace and fraternity. The observation of this particular day is not to encourage the war. Instead, we have to uphold the ideas of warless society, that is, peaceful society. We must encourage fraternity and peace, brotherhood among the world communities. After these two incidents, August 6th and 9th, Hiroshima and Nagasaki's devastation, UNO was formed just to encourage, just to motivate, or to lead the people a happy life. This incident became a great shock for the world countries. All the world countries unitedly formed UNO. UNO is to uphold the slogan, brotherhood and peace and fraternity are the slogans of UNO. Nowadays also, you know that war is not encouraged anywhere. Any country in between, they engage in the war, UNO involve in it to solve and bring them into the ways or the paths of peace and fraternity. So, my dear friends, this incident shows it's a great destruction of human community from the earth. Now, even now also, a lot of people, its aftermath, consequences of this incident, still they are facing. Lakhs of people instantly, they lost their life or they were killed. But later, number of people, they crippled, handicapped. Many of the people, they face a lot of other diseases because of the effects of this bomb. Still, even though this many years passed, this nuclear bomb's effect, children got birth limbless with many diseases. Still, they are under the effects of this atom bomb. It was called with a nickname, Little Boy. This bomb was called as Little Boy. That little boy could devastate, create a vacuum in Japan. Japan became a zero ground soon after dropping of this nuclear bomb. That time onwards, all the countries, they unitedly, they never welcomed the war. A warless country, everybody dreamed. To bring into reality a warless country, a warless society or warless world, peaceful world, we must encourage, we have to uphold the brotherhood and fraternity. Peace should be our slogan. So my dear friends, in this occasion, this day is observed not to encourage the war, but it is a remembrance of Hiroshima and Nagasaki. This particular day, everybody should remember these kinds of cruelties, disasters, destruction should not happen in among the world or in the society. These kinds of incidents always creates vacuum and frozen mind of the people. It should be stopped permanently. When we stop this one permanently, we can create a good human heart. Love is the bond to connect the people. Again, there should not be a Hiroshima or Nagasaki among the world countries. It should not be encouraged. War should be stopped permanently, forever. Peace should be encouraged. All should love and live together with happiness. It should be our slogan. Today, it's only a remembrance. So, my dear friends, we have to remember, and also we should just give the homage to the people who already lost their life during Second World War, and especially the Hiroshima and Nagasaki, they lost or they were killed in the bomb accident. So everybody, I hope that we can uphold the slogan of peace, fraternity and brotherhood among the world countries. Let us always encourage a warless or peaceful society. Universal peace should be our slogan. And also, we should have an idea that we must grow with a loving heart, kindness, helpfulness, and all kinds of good seeds should be sown in our heart instead of encouraging or stimulating the violence and any kind of disaster among the world countries. Society can be improved if we have good ideas, good thoughts, and happy minds. A happy family, happy society can be created. So let us live and love each other and bring a happy world. Thank you.